Brown Roger! Reggie's acting weird and won't stop talking about fancy stuff. You have any idea what this is all about? Someone made her feel bad. About what?
Oh, I love this game. Is that a horse? Oh, it is a horse!
It's clearly a ring.
Oh, yeah. She's upset about that class ring?
We need to talk to her.
How? She won't talk to us unless we have jewels or whatever.
Huh? What? Oh, you made my bar look gross!
I have an idea! Colin, you in?
Am I in what? I just woke up!
Hey, Reggie! We brought you an extremely glamorous and rare jewel!
Ooh, perfect! Jewels are a thing that I enjoy! Oh, yes! Now that's definitely a real ruby! Oh, yes, yes, yes! Looks expensive!
Ta-da!
Colin!
I'm a jewel!
You deceived me!
Yeah, I sure did!
Ugh, out of my sight, peasant! How dare they! You don't belong here! Be gone!
Dude, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, Reggie, maybe you've been in here too long. Don't you want to go outside and, I don't know, rip some trees out of the ground?
No! I'm never leaving! Treasures.
Okay, I'm done. The Reggie I know doesn't care about any of this junk.
No! Now you've done it! Guards! Seize them!
Guards?
Big deal. Get a load of this. I have a sinking feeling this isn't going to work out for me.
Yeah, this sink is really going to be clogged.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
Let us go!
Oh my gosh! Are we sinking?
Reggie, we need to get out of here!
No, I will never leave!
Straight up maniac.
Sorry, I don't know what got into me. I just got really into feeling fancy. Maybe I'm just not meant to have nice things or something. Reggie, nice things aren't important.
Also, that castle was kind of tacky, gotta admit.
You know, it doesn't even matter, because I'm already rich.
You want to know what I'm rich with?
No.
I'm rich with friendship!
Ugh.